You got to have the right people if you're going to have God's blessing upon your life. If you get around the right people, they can unlock the potential that God has put in you. For example, when Saul of Tarsus needed a life change, God put into his life a man by the name of Ananias. And God said, go lay your hands on that man. He's a chosen vessel. And Ananias went and laid hands on Paul. And your Bible said that the scales fell off of his eyes. All of us need somebody in our life that when they pray and talk to us, we see things right. We start seeing things in the way that we ought to see them. The scales fell off of his eyes. And Saul of Tarsus became, by the power of God, the great apostle Paul, who would go and do so many amazing things. When he wanted to start preaching, the Bible said that nobody in the church would allow him, would give him a chance to preach. And so the Bible said there was a man by the name of Barnabas. He says to the churches, I want you to have him on my behalf. I'm telling you, this man has something to say. And he opened the door like a bridge, became the opportunity that Paul got to go where he could have never gone by himself. A man in his life who said, I'm going to open doors for you that you cannot open for yourself. I'm telling you today that God has the right people. If you're discouraged, you just start looking. God will start sending people. If you don't know which direction to go, God can send somebody to knock the scales off, and it was there all the time. You just couldn't see it. And if you are in a situation and you can't get your foot in the door, you can't get in, seems like you're blocked out and the doors are shut, God says, I've got for you those right people like Barnabas who can bridge you over and open doors that you cannot open for yourself. Let me tell you, when you get blessed, is when you start believing and seeing that God has people who can knock the scales off of your eyes. People many times who have done what you're trying to do, already been through what you're going through, and they have the ability to reach back and grab you and pull you through and expedite your journey in amazing ways. And it's all about who you get around. Something else about the right people, they can unlock the potential that is inside of you. And that's why you need that 20/20 discernment to tell and discern the people who are supposed to be in your life. That's why I think it's so important that every day of our life, we get up and we pray for 20/20 discernment in the Spirit. That we understand that when God wants to bless you, He will send a person, because God uses people.